Hello, thanks for calling by. Today I've been looking through pictures of oxen and water buffalo and such like on my travels through the internet and through the books and CDs that I've been given. And I was quite fascinated with the way that the large paintings of these oxen, the brush stroke seems to leave a kind of a cellular sort of island of ink with the tide at the outer edges of the stroke seem pale, and then the second stroke doesn't seem to intersect with that island's shoreline, if you follow me. Anyone who knows Chinese painting knows what I'm talking about, but I'm trying to explain this to people who perhaps are a bit new. Anyway, this effect quite fascinated me, and in the hands of a master, he can actually work it to create the muscles and the patches of the limbs, shoulders, of an ox. Me, this is the first time I've ever tried, so let's just pick up a big flat brush and put some ink and water on there and see how we get on. But it was good fun, and I've never done oxen before, so this is literally the very first attempt. And I enjoyed it a lot. And it makes me laugh, because the faces of the oxen are actually quite difficult, even though it's just a few blobs for his nose and his mouth. I sat there quite kind of confused. I didn't know which way the horn went and which way his nose was supposed to go. Anyway, it's good fun and I enjoyed it. Thanks for calling in. And here are my two lads on two oxen having a bath. Catch you later. Bye-bye.
Thank you.